passing through as fast as it should. I think we're seeing delayed crop emptying because we have some GI issues where we're not put together appropriately. But in my head, proventriculus is kind of in this region, and then ventriculus is behind it, right in there, and we're seeing it much further down this way. Does not look like our little pelvis is fused at the ends there. It looks more open than it should be. And then there's grit back in this caudal portion here, and it's not in one tract by itself. It seems to be in at least two separate areas. I'm kind of zoom in. There's one separate area, and then there's another separate one right through here. And we're heading into the cloacas right back here. And it looks like we have one coming in there, and then we have another coming in there, I think. Okay. And I'll jump into this one right here. This is the one that is even harder to read. This was the one I was hoping would help me the most. I was going to try to follow it from the outside in. Nothing. I can't make out any structures. This is in the way a little bit too, but cloaca should be kind of right in this region, and we should be able to follow at least a structure one direction or the other, and really it's just all a mess. The things that we could do if you wanted to in the future, it's called a barium study. Mm-hmm. You basically give her a little bit of radio opaque material, so it's going to look really white, and you can follow it through the crop. You just take an x-ray, and then 20 minutes later, take another one, and another one, and another one, and you can follow it through there. Mm-hmm. And when it gets all the way down here, we might be able to see a split, if that makes sense.
Wow.
Okay, so if you ever wanted to do that, let us know. It does require a lot of time, and it does cost a little bit.
Okay.
How's
lung function? Can you tell?
So up here, it's hard to see on this one. I can zoom in. We actually have pretty nice detail up here. The lungs kind of sit up here. We have air sacs as well, and the lungs are right here. So the air sacs are, you can kind of see them here and there. But the lungs look actually relatively clear to me,
okay
with all that we have going on. I see all these little kind of spots and things like that in there. That's actually the air in the lungs. So the little black dots.
Wow.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. So I wish I could follow the whole thing through and kind of walk you through how we're put together backwards, but there's a lot going on in there, and I don't feel like everything's where it should be. Mm. So if you can just keep that little image in your head. Ashley, you might turn on the light